Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the main event. We have qualified for the race Free or Die iAnalyze Racing World Tour Series Oxford 250, and it's time to get it on. Go ahead, ladies and gentlemen, place your bets for this race.
On the inside row. Pit road is closed.
The man that is on top, or woman, that is on top of the bet leaderboard at the end of tonight's stream will be
250 green flag lap.
The winner of the leaderboard and earn themselves $5 in iRacing credits. So go ahead and make sure to place your bets. Here we go. 250 laps. Super late models. Oxford Plains Speedway. There are 34 of us in this race. This shit is going to be nuts. It's going to be super fucking nuts. But I'm ready. I hope all of you guys are ready. Let's do this. $100 left for the Richmond race.
I want you guys
probably
know
more money than I've had for my race.
You got 10 tires total, and they got 6 in the pits. I suggest you turn off your fast repair while you got a chance.
36 car, it's the 112 car, it's the 91 car.
Here we go. Thank you, Sacker. Thank you, everybody, for tuning on in. Glad to have such a strong turnout for this race.
Everybody just chill out.
Hope that everybody sticks around for the majority of it.
Position. Good luck to y'all.
Remember to get your best place, everybody.
Stay inside the curbs when you exit. Exit on the back
exactly,
don't
Jeff.
Come out over the
exactly.
Curb.
Spent, holy
Thanks
shit.
Thanks for coming out. Hope you have fun tonight.
That's a lot of money.
Get ready.
I normally don't have a lot of money like that to spend at a race. Alrighty, here we go. The Oxford 250, we're starting in 29th.
Green, green, green.
We're green! That moment when you take the green flag in turn 3.
Yeah, I've got
stay low, there's a car on the high side. Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
And so it begins. And so it begins.
Good run, guys.
Pit road is now open.
Almost at fourth gear.
Pit pass is gradual. Oh, okay, yeah. That makes sense then. That makes a lot of sense.
I see the
well, they have it set to 375, so for every caution, they're going to add 5 laps to the race. So that way, it's 250 laps of green flag racing.
Baseball doesn't want to do that. Here we go, then.
All right, that was the first caution. That means our finish goes out to 255.
I just gonna really get put up down already because fucking.
The field is at the leaders at the line when I'm in turn 2. Oh,
guys, we have to make sure to stay tightened up because I'm in 32nd. And I had a pace car on my bumper.
This is actually pretty accurate to what the real race is. Yeah, all I want is.
I saw a clip of a Legends car barrel rolling into turn 3 from the real race this weekend.
All right, man. We're
all I want is
next
like less than 7.
There you go, full shift.
It'll be a lot more fun for all of us.
It's the 29 car.
The fuck is the 21 doing?
You'll get a long time.
Get ready. Pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
I just got the green flag on the back stretch.
Outside. All clear, all clear.
Smoking too.
Sorry about that, Tim.
You're good.
Patience is a virtue. Gotta be patient. Oh, there we go.
Wreck front.
Outside. Still there.
No yeller.
Alright, man, caution is out.
Oh, now it came out. Just as I was trying to pass Jason.
Let the 29 car by.
So the opportunity there to pounce on the spot.
Yeah, you know it is.
So we have 6 tires in the pits. So that's good for a
caution
set and a half.
Two, our new finish lap is 260.
This is a $50 to win race. So if we can win this thing, that's $50.
Sorry about getting in your door on that last run there, 36. I just pushed up a little bit.
I think I've heard my friend Joe Dozer play that bullshift. Why are we not winning, Kyle? Scrub, the race just started. We qualified through the race through the Consi, so that's why we started so poorly, but
I see you, Kyle.
Uh-oh. That's never a good thing.
Yeah,
oh, and I just happened to think, Mr. Bullshift, pretty sure I got a top 5 in that race that you bet me pizza logs
to win,
so.
And 20, or I'm sorry, 10 cents.
Now you owe me 2 orders of pizza logs. I can't remember what race it was, but I know
so
I did it. I think it was
the
truck race.
Potentially the lead lap money is worth more than the win, given we'll have a lot of caution.
How is the lead lap money worth? It's 10 cents
right, man,
a lap.
Going green next
so
time
it's a dollar every 10 right, laps.
Line up on the outside row now.
It's only $25.
You guys need to hold pace, dude. That double knock works coming off the pit.
Do what?
Chad Knauss has a mic check.
Get ready.
Chad Knauss asked for a mic check?
Yep.
I didn't hear him.
Everybody chill. Long race, please.
Alright, man. The 8th car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Yeah,
at least I'm now up to turn 4 when the green flag flies.
Stay high, there's a car on the low side.
I'll
you got one inside.
Three.
Clear low, clear low.
I'm gonna come close behind you.
Clear Brizick.
That's not a bad idea, I thought it was cool.
Did he mean to do that, 31?
I guess that's my bad. I thought I was cool.
Alright, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Call it out.
Man, all these wrecks are happening like in the back.
Call
like, behind me.
That patience, gentlemen. There's going to be a bunch of caution.
Pit road is now open.
But let's try to minimize them. What happened there?
Yeah, somebody got my left rear. Push me around.
30, you're blinking real bad.
You got hung up on the damn dirt pile, so towing for a minute and a half.
This is actually a special race there, Mr. Hattie.
Yeah,
this is the race free or die iAnalyze World Tour Series.
Car 09.
So this is a league race, a special event in a league. So
09 car by.
That explains the popularity, man. Like 34, 35 cars in this
guys,
thing.
Guys, just an FYI, my connection has been really football recently.
Unmute driver? I had him muted. Like, what? That's probably why. I'm trying to mute you in iRacing so I don't hear that, like, double over fucking kill, and it wouldn't work, and then I right clicked your name and it said unmute driver. I didn't mute you in the first place yet. How could I unmute you?
You mute me during...
You have bad connection. Say hi.
I did, but that's a totally different server. However, it is still in the same tournament.
Next week, we're getting down close to the chase. Next week, we're doing a full-distance Xfinity race, 250 miles at Darlington. And the week after that, we're going to put it to a vote. It's either going to be Indy cars at Watkins Glen full distance or four short Lotus 79 races in one night.
Oh, I think I'm voting IndyCar.
Then we're going to do the chase.
I'm going to vote IndyCar for that one.
Past the 30 car. Past the 30 car. All right, man, we're going green next time. Bye. All right, man.
It very well could, YB.
$1,000 championship purse. But you got to be paid into this league to race in that. You can still race in the chase races, and those races are worth $10. So
get ready.
Alrighty.
Good luck, everybody. Chill out, please.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
You should just take these restarts in third gear.
Got one inside. Say hi. Still there.
Ooh, a big wiggle there from the 13.
Say hi. All clear, all clear.
Oh! Bundin big time on the curb.
We have a slow car up high.
Oh!
Go low.
Austin Jones going around from up front.
Caution is out. Line up single file.
30 car got pushed off the track there from Bundin.
Hey, car.
After the yellow.
Pit road is now open.
What's going on, Mr. Bandman? Yeah, kinda. It is a really awesome league, Scrub. I used to get a shit ton of invites for this league, like, last year, and it pissed me off, so I ended up, like, blocking all the shit and, like, flipping out on Jason, like, stop inviting me to the league! And then I came across their second race of the season, and they were doing a 2.5 hour Mustang race for the Roar. And I'm like, dude, this is fucking, like, yeah, I want to do this. And then I just got hooked on the league. I'm like, alright, I'm going to give this league a shot. This actually sounds fucking awesome. And I actually did pretty good.
Car by.
We just got a 4X under yellow. He hit me under yellow.
Bam.
Daddy's coming for you, Kyle.
Why? Long ass wrist. I'm gonna go take a shower. Think about Madison Martin. Oh my god. Did you get let out of work early or something bullshit? Because you said I hope you're on after 11.
After 29.
Huh?
Do you even shift down a second for the restarts?
I gotta start restarting in third, because as soon as I hit the gas, I'm right in third gear anyway, so I'm better off just restarting in third gear.
I'm just chilling in fourth gear.
See, you didn't care too about it. That is very true. That is very, very true. Oh, very nice, very nice. Right side, it's a small track, so pace lights don't take 5 hours. No, they do not. See, there's always a positive somewhere.
Get ready.
Slowly working through the field here.
All right, man. Eight cars in. Green flag, green flag. Got one outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low.
Oh, that's the curb.
There's a car on the high side. Alright, man.
And that's the yellow.
Caution is out. Line up single file.
Dude, all these fucking wrecks are happening behind me, and I'm 24th.
Way too hard to the back here.
Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I just blew up.
I mean, I appreciate Lucky Dog, but
Jesus fucking Christ.
That's a 30 car.
That was totally unnecessary in the back. That was right in front of me.
You gotta get the Lucky Dog if you get into that point.
Mitch wants to go racing this weekend. Had clean grease traps, so I'm dirtier than a French whore.
All right,
that sounds horrible.
265 for the end of the race.
Woo, Beowulf!
I have 75.
Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to RevCom Gaming. I appreciate the support. Hoping you're enjoying the stream here this evening. Glad to have you along.
How many cautions is that now?
Left up 29.
Five cautions.
Five cautions in the first 35 laps. Me doggy.
It's only four laps.
See how many penalties you'd be racking up if you were winning by now. I know, man!
Yeah, but I gotta make it a standard so I don't have to count. So I'm just doing five at a time.
Sucks when you have to wipe sweat off your face because the grease on your hand stays there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Been there before. Running out of things to wipe your head with.
Didn't you remind everybody to put in their race button? You didn't even hear that. Come on, Jason.
Pit road is closed.
Yeah. What I didn't realize is my race setup wasn't a full tank. It's okay. I can win it from 30th.
Sector 11 Productions, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to RevCom Gaming.
All right, man,
I appreciate the support. Hope that you are also enjoying the stream so far.
Please, gentlemen, chill out. Just give room. You'll get them back when others wreck.
Not so much room with all the different braking zones.
Get ready. Alright, man. Eight cars in. Green flag. Got one outside. Still there. You're clear high. Got one inside. Clear low. Got one inside. All clear.
Fucking 22 is gonna dump my shit, and I know it.
You're clear, Brian.
I just got hit with a 36-second penalty passing into yellow.
Got one outside.
This 22 is really starting to piss me off.
Have a slow car on the bottom. Slow car down low. Go high. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. Alright, man, caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Slow car down low. Pass the 22 car.
Fuck that guy, dude.
So you're gonna run into me because accidentally run into you because you checked up for a wreck? You just gonna door swipe me?
Dude, you've run into me like five times that run. Like, we're in 25th. Chill the hell out.
But the 87 car by, he had the position.
My setup
the
just came in,
came
so I can, you know. Yeah, you can. You guys need to all move out the way, I guess. Or you're going to get it every time.
Past the 22
AJ said thank you. Or no problem.
Congratulations on winning douchebag comment of the race on lap 47.
Past the 31 car.
We do have a prize for that. Oh, by the way, that reminds.
I'm gonna end
we'll
up stuffing that motherfucker
on
his leg.
That somebody's still
car,
running at the 58. End.
Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
So even if you don't win the race, if you're still around at the end when we finish, you'll be eligible for prize. And I score that as lap 280 is our new finish.
How much money does it pay to be the douchebag of the race?
At least $5.
Flipping everywhere.
22 card gets my vote.
This is not gonna end well.
Sure, you're damn right it ain't.
So I can win the race and be the biggest douchebag. Is that enough? I've only made the biggest douchebag comment. I still gotta make the biggest douchebag move.
Oh, I have.
Model, she help out with that.
I have a feeling that one's not too far away.
I have no idea who the fuck is just behind.
Hold on.
Hey, I don't mind some, a little bit of talk, but let's keep it civil.
Pit road is closed.
I'm not gonna dump him, man.
Aww.
He's gonna dump me.
Remember, you got 10 tires for the race. 4 that you start with and 6 tires in the pits.
Alright, man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright, man.
I just noticed the 21 car has a Tesla. We have an electric car in the field. Electric super late model.
Not supposed to be.
See, Kyle, you're in the perfect spot now. That means I can just go right up under. You don't have to worry about me bumping you.
Get ready.
Alright, everybody chill. Let's get a good run here. Understand everybody's got different braking.
Green flag, green flag. Inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side.
Oh, hang on to her, Quentin.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Inside, you're too wide there.
Stay high.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. Still there.
What lap are we on?
Look down at your fucking 54. Black box.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high. Two
yeah,
wide there. All clear, all clear.
There. Thomas.
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. All clear, all clear.
Someone's dead.
Been out there, dying. Whatever, backstretch.
Got one
turn
outside.
Three.
Still there? Hold the line.
Sorry, I was looking
a little far from the line.
Got you.
Stay low. Alright, man. Caution is out. Caution is out.
Line
up. Go file. Get road close. Let's go.
Sorry, you gotta put the third of mine. He's out intentionally wrecking people. And just,
Who's wrecking people there?
Pit road is now open.
31.
Oh, okay. Copy. I was in 31st place. Got me confused.
Hey, Bruce. Can you see how bad my back end is?
I was...
Hey, Andrew, are you wrecking people?
You gotta come around us here, man.
I'm trying to stay out of the way, because I got hit with a bunch of alleys and bullshit penalties.
Let the 07 car by. He was
not
bad. When the yellow flag came out.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I...
Trying to avoid a wreck.
The guys in my league that race every week, I trust what they say, so... Consider yourself warned if you have another incident, 31. You're probably going to get booted.
Where is the 07? It's telling me to let him by.
Well, I'm going to get fucking booted. We're trying to stay the fuck out of the way.
I don't know why you're trying to keep ahead of me.
Fucking show dozer.
Alright, I think we're up to 285 now. For those keeping score on the home game.
Hey, can we just cap it at like 285 so we don't have to keep doing this?
No, it's an endurance race.
Can somebody pull the five to stay behind the people that he's pushed
to? Yeah, my setup's not going to come in until lap 300.
The road is closed.
The guy in front of me, he kept
iRacing would
he
implement
was beating
it
my bumper off.
The cautions
he fucking
off
ran into me like
couple,
5 times.
To, like, if the race is clean, you leave
under
on,
the green flag run.
30, you just turn them
he
off.
Nailed me twice checking up for a wreck. So I fucking drilled him as soon as yellow came out. I doored him a couple times. Fucking telling me that I need to get out of his way.
It's a 72 car.
So I don't get hit. Like, you're a cock.
Get ready.
I'm fucking trying to fucking hold on.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Got one outside. All clear, all clear.
Oh boy.
Three wide, you're in the middle. You got one inside.
Oh, there they go.
Two wide there. We have a slow car up high. All clear, all clear. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Hey Ryan, I hope I'm not holding you up. No, you're good. I'm taking it easy.
Pit road is now open.
Make a private channel if you can. I got
the
same speaker.
Pass the 39 car.
Not on your
TV. Pass the 39 car.
I'm not on your TV.
Exactly, Mitch. Exactly. Yes, Kyle, the 22 was in the LCQ.
Car, 58. Got the lucky dog, let him by on the outside. On the outside.
Stream's working fine there, Ryan. Think you're the one that's having the issues.
Let the 58 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I mean, I don't give a shit about getting hit, but he fucking railed me like 5 times. Like, we were in 25th and, like, 26th. Like, there's no point. Choda, it's a 250-lap race. It's just 375 for cautions. Every time there's a caution, you extend the race by 5 laps. So that way they try to get 250 green flag laps.
Pass the 39 car.
Pass me, Jesus. Come on, people.
I'm not hearing anybody else, Bandman. I don't know if you're in our channel or not.
This is fucking why, because...
Yeah, I don't... I only have, Havoc and myself.
Yeah, lap money so far.
Bandman.
Josh Dietz has collected some, and I've collected some. Me and him are the only 2 leaders.
I'm back here in the 20s. Hey, Sousa. little recommendation is chill out. All right, man, we're way aggressive there.
All right, man. Line up on the outside road now.
Three times. Just my opinion being back here.
It's a 72
car. Hey, screwing around with the yellow too.
Nah, nope, not screwing around on the yellow, just holding the clutch in. Trying to save some gas, that's all. Just letting it slide.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. You're in the top 20. You got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line.
I can't stand this.
Still there. Still there? Hold your line.
Oh, good thing he's gone.
Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Inside. Still there. Good job, man. You're up in the top 20 now. All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Say hi. Still there.
Stupid 36.
Clear wide, you're in the middle. Clear low, clear low.
Push that 22 wide. Wide.
Still there.
I will check that follow when I can here. Aussie 1794, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to RevCom Gaming. Appreciate the support. Stay hope low. You enjoyed the stream here this
three
evening.
Wide. Outside. You're too wide there. You're on the bottom three wide. You got one outside. You're too wide there. Stay low. You're on the bottom three wide. Outside. You're too wide there. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. You're on the bottom three wide. Outside. You're too wide there. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
Hang on to her. He saved it.
We have a slow car up high.
Oh, buddy!
Big wreck.
Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Let the 54 car by.
Missed it.
I wasn't the one that wrecked you 25.
23, how many damn times did you have to hit me to try to get me off your outside? What, was 3 not enough?
I wasn't trying to go up into you. The 24 was beating on my back bumper, pushing me up the track.
I'm not hearing.
They should kick me. Oh wait, I left.
Not hearing anything, Bandman.
All right, 295 is our new finish.
Car.
What happens when we get to 375? We just run
on the outside. On the outside. Catch the 91 car. Let the 54 car by.
That's correct.
Let the 54 car by.
Come on,
the yellow flag came out.
The goal was to finish before 350. And then have some green-white checker left over if we needed. That's why there's 350 plus 25.
We're
extra.
Down in stream number 2 on Discord.
Probably not.
Yeah, I was thinking
as
the same thing, Tommy. Like
caution,
I had a little bit of space
than last year,
and like
before.
I was right on the curbing, and he came down. He's
that's
lucky he didn't. He almost got. He almost spun himself doing that.
They had a dynamic track last year.
They came out in the fall.
Ask Bruce. Bruce Perry was in the last one,
Gwen,
so was
Gwen, man,
Thomas Axel.
Sure your mic's not muted.
Bruce, has this been a little bit better?
Yeah, believe it or not, 10 times better.
Hey, I hear you now. Very quietly, but I hear you.
The road is closed.
3 laps is a long run.
Trust
me.
Let me turn this motherfucker up.
I have to put it like right in my mouth to talk.
No, I have 3 minutes of damage.
That'll explain the little static then in
okay.
The transmit. transmission.
All right, man, we're
say.
Going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the outside road now.
Do what about voice activation?
Do you mind if I use it so I can watch the stream and talk at the same time?
Gentlemen, let's try to get 60 laps.
Yeah,
or so.
As long as
that'd be cool.
You're not like
ready.
Come on, 50 more.
Whacking off over there, and we can hear it.
Take charging. Green flag, green flag.
No, yeah, you're good.
You got one inside.
Roger.
Stay high.
Oh boy, we got cars.
No there.
Wrecking
sliding
four.
All over the place.
Stay high.
The 22! The 22! The 22 ate a sand dune.
Hey, Thomas, you were talking about the 22. I drove it in deep in each way and it was going me in the corner.
Yeah, that was pretty entertaining to watch my mirror, I must say.
Boy, it's like Martin said, once you get pinned outside, you're stuck out.
Outside. I'm making it work on the outside split 23 because I do want to store me 5
miles. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. Still there? Hold your line.
Like I said, go back and watch the replay. 24 is in my bumper.
Still there? Hold your line.
Didn't have much of a choice.
You're clear high. Clear high.
The writing on the back of that guy's car, if you can read this, call a tow truck. I read it. I don't really think I need to call a tow truck. I'm good at reading things upside
outside.
Down. Motherfucker's
still
slow,
there.
Though.
Hold your line. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. All clear. All clear. Outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. You're clear high. Clear high. Got one outside. Stay low. Still there? Hold your line.
Oh, hi there.
Still there. Stay low.
Someone just hit me, but I'm still rolling.
Sorry, Jake.
Okay. I'm still going.
Stay low. All clear, all clear.
23 car is slow as fuck.
The wrecking
outside.
Four on the outside.
You're clear high, clear high.
Alright, my patience is non-existent.
Cardi, you need to pay attention to what you're doing. Someone came up on the track and just hurt all the leaders.
Ah, fucking big ass push right back.
Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. All clear, all clear. Got one outside.
Can you hear me?
There we go.
Hello?
Yeah.
Still there? Hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. You're clear high. Clear high.
I'm gonna move up to the top, Josh, and give you the bottom.
Thank you, buddy.
You got it.
Well, if you want to keep me at a hurry, if you keep blocking me like you are.
All clear, all clear. Inside, all clear, all clear. You got one inside.
Wreck,
clear
front
low,
stretch,
clear low.
Or at least
three wide, you're in the middle.
Wreck.
You're on the bottom three wide. Outside. You're two wide
and
there.
Saved it.
Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line.
I don't know how they saved it, but they did.
Still there? Hold your line.
Right, oh, he's a good call. Oh, he tried to block somebody when you're underneath him.
Stay low.
What benefit do I have to blocking you on lap 105?
Car stopped ahead. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is
out.
Light up single file. Pit road is closed.
Okay. Checker flag moves to 300. I don't have enough beer for all this.
I was thinking about pushing that fucker off into a sand dune, but I couldn't quite see well enough to do that. I figured I was going to shoot myself into one in the process.
Seriously, guys, that was a decent run. We can do better.
Righter, tighter, lefter, looser.
I don't think you're going to be able to do four tires to stop here.
Let him buy on the outside. On the outside.
Just a reminder, you got six tires in the pits. You can do whatever you want with them. But you got six of them.
Yeah.
And I took the wrong fucking pit. I forgot I'm off in the fucking infield.
It may be a bit delayed.
Line up single file. Catch the 58 car. Pass the 87 car.
Despite several cautions, you guys having fun?
Seven car.
Sucks that every time I come close to getting a lap back, someone else just gets past.
Okay.
Make sure you don't take too many tires. We've only got,
yeah, I'm probably going to lose
a lap.
Six
in the pits.
Oh, well.
But are you guys enjoying a nice full field of Super League models out here and a good race, good long race?
Oh, I fucking, god damn it. I forgot. Fuck.
So,
and
it's really close to our chase, but
son of a bitch.
If you were to participate the rest of the way, actually, I just want to change a thought here. There's several guys in this race, like Angerson.
I totally forgot about that.
I don't know if Angerson's in here still.
Drove down the pits once.
But there's guys that have race wins in this league. That if they
penalty.
Sign up for the chase by paying the
right,
season
man.
Pass fee,
light you back on the pace car.
They're
we're
way up there in the chase stand. So hopefully they do
green.
That.
All right, man. Light you back on the pace car. We're not going green this time. We are not going green. All right, man. Line up on the inside.
What
road.
Lap are we looking
for? 54 car. Pass the
300 is the new mark.
All right, so now I only have two tires left for the rest of the race
pass
since
the
I fucked that up.
One car. Pass the 23.
How many people do I have to pass?
The end of lap 300 right now.
Pass the 14 car. All right, man.
Like I just came out of the pits. Why am I passing so many people?
9 car.
All right, so where am I looking? I gotta get ahead of the 17 for Lucky Dog, which is right to my outside, or the 30.
All right, patience, gentlemen, patience.
Get ready. All right, man. Pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Sorry, reckoning.
All right, man. Caution is out.
Two.
Caution is out. Line up single
good
file.
Good job, Ryan.
The road is closed.
That didn't take long.
Rose, where are you at, man?
Coming.
I killed the right side, jump on the inside curb and avoid the accident.
Car, 30. Got the lucky dog, let him by on the outside. On the outside.
Draw right front, looks like it's leaning the opposite way it should be.
Pass the hey car.
Alright, new finish, 305.
Alright, that needs to go down there. Fucking, it's blown up with my work shit.
car looks pretty bad one.
There. Cell phone, you go away for the
by the way,
for the remainder
if
of this
if
race.
You didn't know that this
you're
is
out of my
rate.
Sight.
We race Monday night. This one happens to be open to the public or race free to die members.
Son of a bitch, I used my fucking fast repair. Fuck!
Please be courteous. If you want to return to the league.
Man, fucking hitting the wrong pit lane really fucked me over. I totally forgot to reset everything.
How many of you guys could use $500 cash?
Fuck.
Me.
Yep.
$1 million, can you make that happen?
A lot of money.
Well, I guess I can't beat the shit out
so
of this car now.
We run every Monday night. A lot of you guys have been around for a while. We've participated in the practices. We don't always do practices, but I do them for special short track events because I just dig them.
Apparently I should.
We got lots of short track stuff coming up in the chase.
Because clearly I didn't do a good job of doing it
myself.
If you
get a win, you move on to next round of chase. So if you're a road specialist or an oval guy, you don't have to win a road race or even do well in the road race. Just win a oval race and you're through.
Left up 21.
We have 33 drivers.
We had the position when the yellow flag came out. All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the inside row.
All right, 17 car
anyways,
is our lucky
come out for,
spot.
For, even if you're not in the chase, we'll have money for the chase.
Get ready.
Supposed to be on the outside, sorry.
The base car is in. Green flag, green flag.
And whatever the fuck the 72 was doing right there just totally fucked me at any chance
you
of trying
one
to catch
outside.
Up to 17.
That car is a lap down. You're on the bottom three wide, outside. You're too wide there. All clear, all clear. That car is a lap down.
Yeah, go ahead and cause the yellow 17. They'll give me the lucky dog. I don't care.
Got one outside. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Ay, ay, ay.
Pass the hey car.
Smooth.
I don't know too much about that Alcantara wheel, but I know the T500 is pretty pretty stout.
Car. 830,
do you need a push?
Hey, at least I made it more than 3 times.
No kidding.
Can I get a black flag clear? I went through the grass.
Yeah, hold on.
Hey, compared to the last run, this was forever long. Which I made in the first corner last time.
Mm-hmm.
22, come on.
Payout Kyle is $50 to the winner, then it's...
What's the new lap?
10 cents,
Race finish is now 3:10.
The road is now open.
10 cents for every lap left.
You're the lucky dog. Get your lap back.
Oh, I'm the lucky dog!
How young back on the lead lap.
Uh-oh. Pass the 21 car. Pass
yep,
the
because someone came up after
car,
the caution was out for like 6 seconds.
Car,
and accidentally crushed me, gave me a giveaway. Now I'm not going to get it again for like the fourth time I've been in line for.
Pass the 78 car. Pass the 16
yeah, I saw that, Ben. There's nothing I can do about that. All I can suggest is maybe slowing down
car.
And not getting so close so that happens. I saw what happened to you.
Pass the 51 car.
Sorry,
pass
Jason,
the 30
wearing car. Thin with this race already.
Pass the 91 car.
Just punch the screen. That's how you let the anger out. Just hit the screen.
No.
Hey, for those of you guys who don't know,
No, I am not.
We got several Dynasty Motorsport drivers in here.
Car.
Joel Michael.
Oh, hi, Sinclair.
Joel Michael, the super late model guy, runs past, has
car.
Eyes on this event in real life. His buddy, Conover, and Chad
car.
D. Chad
Due
D. still in here?
You will be held end of the longest line. Pit road is closed.
So tell him to pass all these guys, now I gotta let them all
Chad,
out.
I just don't see it because I'm
when
in
the
back.
Flag came out.
Anyway, Dynasty Motorsports in here. I just want to thank you guys for coming out. I know, I'm sure John Michael and you guys are...
Alright man, we're going green next time, bye.
Sad
right,
you weren't the real one.
On the inside row.
Yeah, that's what happens when you tear cars up weeks before, but always next year.
What's your next super late model race?
112, you gotta back off so I can get up top.
I'm trying to get in. We'll be back
in cars in.
Alright, back on the lead lap.
Keep hustling, man. You're in the top 20.
Oh, there's already contact. Wrecking on front stretch.
Alright, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, we're totally going to end up going to 375 for this race.
Pit road is now open.
Someone just go tap light against us and get the lucky box.
Hey, what did I tell you?
See, if you adopt the I'm as slow as hell like me, you just drive around the back, avoid them all, and finish up towards the top 10. Lucky dog, come by.
Hey, Ben got it that time.
Aw, I need it.
Come on, Ben, let's hear some joy. Ben, you got a big smile? But we still grumpy.
Jason.
Alright, gentlemen, we're going to lap 315. We're quickly running out of extra lap.
So do you really have like a strategy?
Every time I see about my field, it flips me off.
No, not really.
I don't get how I stop so many cars.
That's awesome fun.
I'm out of beer, so I'm not exactly happy with this delays.
So this race is going to take forever. However, we will find one more race to do after this race for the bet leaderboard. So this will be the penultimate race
for the
leaderboard.
Is, how much fuel do you
and
actually
we'll have
to finish
one more,
from here?
Based on the amount of cars, I say about.
We'll have one more before. Before we call it a week on the leaderboard and do
all
the
right,
payout.
Alright, I'll turn my fuel off then.
Which, by the way, to whoever wins, I'm gonna have to wait to pay you until tomorrow. I don't have money in the bank right now, and I forgot to stop after work. So I'll
have
to stop
to
tomorrow morning.
Cars, the race will be
I
good.
Got some running around tomorrow to do, so I'll have to do it afterwards.
Believe it or not, this is better than last year. I know we've had a couple quick cautions here in a row because people are impatient or driving over.
Yeah,
whatever. It was worse last year, trust me.
Pass the 51 car.
I only
close.
Say that because
pass
I haven't been involved
91
in the wreck yet.
Car. Pass the 23 car. Pass the 54 car. Pass the 72 car. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now. Catch the 21
go, get up there.
Car.
Go, go. Gentlemen, let's give a little room. Expect people to get out of shape. Count for it, and let's get some laps here.
48,
let's
go.
Get ready.
And I can't get up there. 54, just to check up a little bit.
All right, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Spin in two.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out.
Rex in two.
Whoa!
The road is closed. Slow car ahead. Pass the 72 car. Pass the 72
wow,
car.
Wow, days of thunder for that one.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that didn't give me damage, so I'm not going to complain.
Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Pit road is now open. Pass the 72 car. Pass the 5 car. Pass the 72 car. Pass the 5 car. Car 39. Got the lucky
yeah.
Dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
Lucky outside. Easy, lucky dog.
Sorry.
Whew. So these cautions, overdriving or contact?
If you win, bullshit. Okay. You decide whatever you want
to
do.
Hey, 24, 5 told me to tell you, sorry about that. His mic's not working.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, Mitch.
Pass the 12 car.
Peter Pinier, I have right, a Logitech G27. You can check out all of
it'll
my information on my rig by typing
end.
In exclamation point rig in chat.
Gentlemen.
It'll give you all the information and it'll give you a link to the picture of my rig if you wanted to see what it all looks like.
Hey, you guys up front, you guys are just printing money up there. So.
Car
I know
by.
It's a little boring.
Position when the yellow flag came out.
If you're back here in 15th, you definitely wouldn't be bored.
I'm telling you, man, my fuel gauge is it's flipping me off every yellow. It's getting closer and closer.
I have
so
car number 93.
You think it's too easy? Just pit, come out in the back.
Numero
and
93
in a challenge.
I'm not sure if it's the word challenge or chaos. I'm thinking it's chaos.
I mean, I was 29th, I'm in 11th, because I just haven't run into anybody.
What if you guys have fitted? Like, I know I fitted take right side, so it put me a lot down.
Is there any extra money on that? Coming from the tail?
Just filming bets.
The only money is winning the race, leading laps, being the
I feel
biggest
bad for
douche, and...
well, don't you have iRacing, Kyle?
I'm still leading the douche category.
See, he has a lot of haters just because he doesn't have a deep voice and because he's really fucking good. So everybody that shits on him for having a squeaky voice can't outdrive him, so they run their mouth.
86, it could be a challenge if we wanted it to be.
You have not given it to Garrett. You gave it to
Haverick,
Sinclair, and Tyler are the three people you've given it to, Bullshift. Haverick, Sinclair, and Tyler. You gave it one to Haverick, and then the other one you split
it. And let's get on with...
Oh, you had it three times. What did you do the
lap
third time?
Lap 320 is right, your
man.
Finish.
I don't remember. Tarzan. Oh, shit.
Green flag, green flag.
I have it marked down. I think you... Oh, no. You gave one to Haverick, one to Sinclair, and then you did half with Haverick and half... Oh, shit!
Three wide, you're in the middle. Go
oh, God.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up.
Wow!
Oh, that's a second.
Close. The 40
race cars everywhere!
Somebody thought they could dive bomb it into 1 and 2 and not wreck.
Bud, you came down. You were on the outside and you came down the front stretch. I wasn't there. I gave you all the room.
Well, I mean, you could always use it like to go towards content that'll come out. Hosted sessions. You could put it towards extending your membership.
Can we clear? Did I cut the course because to avoid the wreck, I went to the grass?
Catch the
20. Yeah, no, I think 0 seconds after the caution came out. I was probably
lucky because
everybody else got involved.
Hey, we're in the top 10! Survival, baby! Survival!
He gave me a black flag for passing under yellow because people are wrecked.
48. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside. Let the 29 car by. Pass the 72 car.
Thanks for that, 72.
Roger.
Let the 48 car by. He had the position when the yellow
was
flag
was watching
came out.
Your mirror saw
did anybody else get a black
hill?
Flag for
oh,
passing
God.
People while there was wrecking going on?
I wish I saw it. I don't know. I don't know how I got through that.
Thank you.
Oh my God, we're in P8, boys.
I don't know, Josh. He said it was pretty easy.
We're making a march.
I'm gonna win at this pace. I go up 5 spots every wreck. All right, we're at 325.
It's not worth it to give it to me. Well, I mean, if you earn it, man, it's yours to keep.
I'm thinking next year that we just run this as a no caution event.
We just don't run this race next year and run NASCAR and road courses.
No, run this.
See, what we could do is we could run this with no cautions and make it a demo enduro instead. 250 laps, kill the shit out of everybody. I mean, we're doing that now, but no cautions, and you can actually, you know, do it on purpose.
Alright, man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright, man. I'll line up on the outside row now.
Yeah, buddy.
Please go, stop, man. On the car. Stop the car right in the middle of the track. Thanks.
Shut up.
Come on, 78. Come on.
Big ass.
Alright, lap 325.
Bruce has a big ass.
Now.
Get ready.
Nope.
I had 3 minutes of damage and I'm still doing good.
The pace car is in. Green flag. Good job, man. You're in the top 10.
I need a black flag clear because the 24 wasn't passing anybody.
You got one inside.
Yeah, just give me some cover.
Caution is out.
Andrew,
line up single file.
I will put you upside down under yellow if you do that again.
Oh, shit.
That was you, Kyle.
Those are fighting words right there.
Souza.
Oh, buddy.
All right, I like the antagonism.
Just
keep it clean. It's a PG.
I mean, it really does bullshit. I mean, fuck, you could fucking have an iRacing subscription by now if you had all the equipment to do it.
The leader.
With as much as you've been winning.
How the hell did Kyle Young get ahead of me? I am going to turn him and bet against him in his stream.
But I'm over there.
I don't know if I've ever been intentionally taken out by the league owner before. That might be a new one for me.
Car 91.
Yeah, I can penalize you and I can turn you. So let me go enter my bet real quick.
But the 91.
I was in second place last night, so I got a vested interest in this.
I think you're down to like fifth or sixth right now.
Ah. All right, we can fix that. We're not halfway yet.
Yeah, it goes off of lap 375, not 250 for halfway, so.
For those of you guys that don't know, Kyle streams and he has the bet bot going.
Yeah,
Go in there and bet on.
Advertise
how
that stream.
Finishes.
Can I bet last and then wreck him?
Can you remove 51 black flag passing under yo, but somebody wasn't up to speed?
This week,
yeah,
no, I haven't.
If you guys
race
clean, then get a black, get
this
a black
is all we've
flag,
done so far.
And
I was waiting for my back
wreck
here.
Somebody
because
you have to jam on the brake.
I'll turn it into a simple man.
Thank you.
Bullshit. Very nice, Sinclair. I'm jealous, man. I want one
I got
of those
all
for
my
myself.
Buddies here. I got
those
John
really
Michael,
awesome.
Bruce, Kyle. Conover a couple back behind me.
Tommy, I know, man. Like after I fucked up on
how
pit
many
road.
How guys are out of reset?
All right, man. We're going green next time. Bye.
All
right, man. Line up on the inside row.
I just did a repair on every last thing. He's like, yeah, we both fighting up the burner repair.
See, I'm pretty pissed. I forgot that I'm on that stupid pit road in the middle of the track, so I went down the regular pit road and then forgot to take everything off and used it by mistake. So I took four tires when I did wanted to take two and used the fast repair when I didn't want to.
All beat up.
The pace car is in. Green flag.
Well, we kind of hope the leader has a 0x. If you've seen that he's probably been out front the whole fucking race.
Outside. You're clear high. Alright, man. Caution is out.
And yellow.
Oh, I thought we had
your road
it.
Is closed.
Hey, I gained another spot, though.
That
must have been in the back.
Past the 112 car.
No, Bruce, my spot.
Still promising to the beginning. Come on, what's going on back there?
Not really, Bandman. I do
just
a little bit of R-Factor here and there, but R-Factor will eventually be...
don't do that.
I'm going to be done
first.
Playing R-Factor, which I'm going to break so many people's hearts on YouTube.
Remove
that
everybody that's outside of the top 20.
Sounds better.
Alright, we're up
absolutely,
to 330.
Absolutely, Terry. Slowly
as
but surely, crawling our way to the front.
Virtual fans in the stands, they want to see 250 green laps. Can you give it to them?
Ball mouth.
Pretty sure it's 335.
16. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
MPI stream with tomorrow. Damn, dude, you're going to have all sorts of fucking add-ons and shit. Sinclair's about to have a badass fucking rig. Oh, we're going on 700 laps of fuel.
Car by.
With all these cars, you'll never have to take fuel, man. Nobody has bet top 5 yet. There is still time. Let's see, what's half of 375? Like 180 something? So we're getting close to halfway. So 183? Or 182? Is that right? 192?
I might run out of fuel at this point. Because it's all 375 miles.
The road is closed.
And the 30 is beat up.
Wheels a DSD adapter.
Behind the 30, it looks like she goes scrappy.
Upset.
I got fresh tires. Man. I'm coming through you guys now.
Good luck.
I don't think I've ever seen 1,000 estimated laps left. I want to see it.
Alright, man, we're going green next
You might, time, Tommy, you might.
Alright, man. Line up on the outside row now.
There it is! Someone did top five. Sinclair, it looks like. I have a tiny little...
You guys
little...
didn't know the guy on the outside actually won the Oxford 250.
Get ready.
Come on.
The pace car is in. Green flag. Outside. You're on the bottom three wide. Outside. You're too wide there. Stay low.
Oh, reckon four
right,
outside.
Caution is out. Line up single
file. P5, bitches!
Let the 42 car by.
Reckon in one.
Whoa!
Well, that's you, Jason.
Pit road is now open.
Sinclair equals challenge accepted. Bullshift. Bullshift's mad. I'm in the top five now.
Thanks to whoever.
See, this way we're up front. We're avoiding all this.
Back him up, or did you get turned from behind?
On the outside.
All right, Abandonment. We'll see you, dude. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping on by.
Oh, Roger.
Left the 30 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Wait, did you turn him?
I don't know, man. It's a possibility. We might be able to win this thing. Peace.
Damn, what are you, like 40 now?
Person who wrecks me gets the bet winnings if he wins. I'm not going to say that over the stream or over the race because I'm going to get wrecked. Welcome back, Kyle. How was the wife? Was it fun? Was it kinky?
All right.
Did you make more babies?
Evolved into it.
Actually,
quite
you can't
say
you're expecting twins.
Is there
it's
any
possible.
Way I could bribe you guys?
Mitch, that's the same thing. Great minds think
stop,
alike.
Stop it in the first circle under caution. Did it with it? Number 09.
What the hell is that in the front stretch, 09?
He just crashed into the outside wall, from what I could tell.
He's passing everybody.
Alright, man, we're going green next time.
It's showing him a lap ahead,
everybody. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
At least a lap ahead of me.
Not possible there, definitely there. Yeah, I forgot about that. I was like, wait, nope.
Now, 09's in 11
expecting
now.
Twins.
Get
yeah,
ready.
Now he's gonna ask for a black flag.
Alrighty. I say we make it to turn three and then the caution.
Green
flag. Green flag.
He's not there, man. They can't do it.
Got one outside. Good job, man. You're up the fifth. Stay low. Still there.
Oh, I lied.
Stay
we went
low.
Faster. We went more than that.
You're clear high. Clear
How
high.
Are you guys?
You got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
24 is trying to get in the lucky dog spot.
Still there.
Oh,
right,
God.
Man, caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Ben Nile going behind the wall. He is done for the race.
Well, if it makes you guys feel any better, I just ran the fastest lap of my race and I haven't got tires yet.
What did you hit?
14.85.
Pit road is now open.
She's a nympho when she's pregnant.
Are you serious?
I'm jelly, man.
No, I'm joking. That's why my heat rate level was
totally jelly.
4.5 seconds.
Oh, nine car. What
this
the hell
dude's getting it like six times a day. Hell, by next Thursday, he's
getting
not gonna have junk anymore.
Because you guys can't keep on the green. Says the one waving himself around by taking laps and then.
Car 72. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside.
Bye, Felicia.
Thomas, I'm not gonna argue with you. I know you're a little bitch.
I just realized there's.
Why don't you get the mic out of your mouth? Gentlemen, please, be nice to each other. Let's just race. Let's stop all this crashing. These virtual fans are not here to see yellows.
Anybody that would like to duke it out with anybody at the end of the race, I have boxing gloves for rent at my hauler. There is a limit of 5 brawls at once, so if there are more than 5 groups of people that want to kill each other, you may have to wait until one is done.
Yeah, sign me up. I'll take on all comers.
Pit road is closed.
Pretty some t-shirts over, Kyle. Top 15 now, so you can go ahead and get rid of everybody else.
Yeah, kick everybody out of the top 15.
If multiple people want to fight the same person, is that allowed?
Yeah, I think everyone wants to kick the 22s out.
Everybody says be a
yeah,
kid.
Yeah, who's 22?
I got a few.
Alright, man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
Yeah, this dude, fucking Kyle's gonna have a six-pack just from having sex every fucking night.
Okay, so we're just basically gonna run the full race. What we're getting at.
Oh, I'm sure we'll get to 375 by this point. These virtual fans came for 250 green flag laps, and we're gonna give it to them.
Rockin' 11, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to Repcom Gaming. I appreciate the support. Hope you enjoyed the stream here this evening. Even though this race is a bit terrible.
Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low.
Spin one. Wreck one. Save one. I'm losing
stay
positions
low.
One. Still rolling one.
Bumper! Oh, buddy!
You're on the bottom three
keep
wide.
Going.
You got one outside. Two wide there. All clear, all clear.
Oh, they're three wide behind me! And the 07 launches off the track.
Chucked off two.
Yeah, remember the contact bulb.
Spin three.
24 car just wrecked a lead lap car. And just turn me again. Jesus Christ. Get the 24 out of here.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single
who's
file.
The 24?
I'm for that.
Oh, Engberson.
If it makes you feel any better, Thomas, that time I backed it down. I only ran a 15.02.
Thanks. I'm
we're
running
a giant
like
bowl of 5 butter puffs.
But you probably built a setup. I came in here with the setup that I ran last year for this thing.
Pit road is now open.
No, I didn't even know I was doing this until about 5 minutes before he raced.
Oh my god, Sinclair.
Jason, can you please get this 24 car out of here? He just ran, even after I had a safety, ran into me again until the caution came out. So I just lost all my damn track position.
It's legal to drink, there's nothing to sneak.
Agree.
I have 6 seconds when you have a keg.
Car, 25. Got the lucky dog, let him by on the outside. On the outside.
Freaking ridiculous. I already came back through the back once.
Boom!
Thank you.
Let the 25.
Motherfucker got the boot!
Zaim!
Josh, if I cleanly beat you this race,
Nyack
like, F13. You don't wreck out and I beat you, you have to get
I'm totally sorry if I destroyed that name. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to RevCom Gaming. I appreciate the support. I hope that you are enjoying the stream here this
why?
Evening. We're up to fucking third, boys.
It's only $25. I think you already had that in lap money.
Hmm. See, here's the thing.
14 years. Hats off to you, man. That's awesome.
In my garage right now. And I
hello,
Zim.
I'm totally sorry if
I'm gonna have to put that
butcher your name.
Oh man, did you damage the sledgehammer? You need a new one?
I'm truly sorry if I did.
It took a port of power and a sledgehammer, but she's not straight. She's only a...
Ah, oh, poor sledgehammer. It was probably a nice one, too.
But now I just need two new bars and a new ram and
alright, man, we're going green next time. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
Jeremy, that bet race that you just said, does that mean it has to be cleanly?
Get 25, get a look, not look dumb. Clear.
Nah, man, at least get to 18.
Get
to 18, and then. Then you'll be good.
The race car is in.
Oh,
green flag, green flag.
And I'm. My engine.
Oh, the 36 getting aggressive! 586 made a brake check
there.
Okay.
Stay low.
Hold on.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. All clear, all clear. Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Keep digging, man. But the hey, car by.
That's killing me.
Hey, Josh, just makes you feel better. I just hit my fastest lap.
Pit road is now open.
I think the pace car is less than most laps.
Yeah, he's gonna get the extra lap.
I hear you on that bullshit.
Partially,
but yes, Mitch.
No, I hit a 309 with this 3 minutes of damage.
Zymeac means
like
potato.
A
okay,
I
okay.
Throttle off and
oh my
see now that's
God.
A lot easier for me to say. Potato
like,
is much easier for me to say.
I got another pass in the yellow.
The pace car is an actual car, and it scares me.
Yeah, people will not pass.
But the 72 car by.
Josh,
we'll
take a
struggle.
It's semi entertaining and semi ridiculous at the same time.
Jason, what lap are we on?
Leaders lap 387, finishes 350.
I mean, let's be honest here. We're going to 375.
We're basically at the point where if we went green the rest of the way, we would just be saving some extra laps for a green-white checker if necessary.
Oh no, Jeremy, I know.
Joey, do you feel like you need to hit me like that again on the start?
Roger. I told him to.
Pit road is closed.
Had to fill the hole, bud. Sorry.
And look at that. Bets have closed.
You guys, here's the gentleman halfway. We got a lot of racing to go. Chill.
Sage
hey,
looks
Josh,
like elbows.
I bet you won't take tires this whole race.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take tires.
Fucking
man.
Savage, bitch.
Come on, don't take tires. I won't right, take
man.
Tires.
Taking halfway a shower made you tired.
Alright, man, we're going green next time.
You already took
tires. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
I have not taken tires this entire race. I've only went in for damage and gas. You can go watch my entire replay. My tire wear is like 85 in the right rear. 80-something in the right front.
Yeah, that sounds like a problem. I haven't touched full throttle this whole entire time since I've been in here. So that's like...
Well, I can full throttle now because
right,
I'm on... Eight I have such, so much damage.
Green flag,
yeah,
green
that
36 flag.
Fucked me up. Shanette's got my spot now. Oh, now leaders are ignoring each other.
Good job. The next car is the leader. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high.
Hey, Jason, I just got another time. All right,
you're
go.
Back in third.
Rex, turn two. Where'd you go, Thomas?
All right, man. Caution is out.
That dumbass just came down on me
mile.
Like he was
your
clear.
Road is closed.
Damn, I slowed down that time. I only ran a
36 dirt car. Yeah, buddy, Vinny. Yeah, buddy.
I get it. Why do you guys keep wrecking?
The road is now open.
Just chillin'.
Oh, that's iRacing. That's why we keep wrecking. Well, they keep wrecking.
I think it was the 82, but I'm not sure.
No, it wasn't. Falling asleep. It looked like there was a hole.
Oh, shit.
Wow, man, come on, a little bit better than the outside.
Nah, I went in the corner and took the spot. Sorry.
Left the 58 car by.
Oh, yeah, no, it worked out for you. No, you're okay. Just sucks.
Ryan Kuhn, you're behind me, or Jonathan? No, who's behind me? Ryan, how bad's the back end of my car?
Haven't been this happy about WWE news.
Last
race
pretty beat up. I think it'd be
having to drop the title.
Yeah, I don't have any steering front end damage, I can tell.
Wait, Kevin Owens is the Universal Champion now? Are you serious?
Hey, Jason, can you remove a black flag for passing under yellow 51?
Yes, but with league races and shit that isn't official and doesn't hurt your ratings, people get more aggressive and stupid.
Sorry,
because
five.
There's like nothing to lose if you crash.
I had nowhere else to go. You were my cushion.
I would say the first 70 laps are pretty good.
Yes, I did watch BB last night, Kyle, even though you spoiled it for me, you fucker. I mean, I watched the... Damn, that is a nice screenshot. I like that. Oh, shit. Hi, Norton. Sorry, you're going to have to remind me again. I'm busy. That's a really nice picture. I knew that Nicole won HOH. I watched that before I came downstairs to stream, but I didn't know who was on the block until you fucking spoiled it. Douchebag. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, shit, we're one to go.
Get ready. All right, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Got one outside. Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Hit road
God,
closed.
Can anybody use the fucking brake going into the corner?
Wait, use the what?
I don't think I have one of those. A clear black flag. I did not pass on the inside.
I was down here! How did I watch it? You told me after it happened and I was down here. Hey, the second place guy quit. I'm in second now. Well, I mean, that's one way to get second place.
Heck yeah!
Thank you.
Alright. new finish, 360. I'm running out of beer and bladder.
Jeremy, if I beat you this race cleanly, how about you give me $25? iRacing credits. I don't need no PayPal. None of that job.
Oh, like 87?
Oh. I'm pretty sure the CAD hit pause break on my keyboard because I set it in the floor and it froze my screen already. So.
God damn it.
So I just want you guys to know that aren't regular. They got Kyle Young in the chase.
Hey, the 22 isn't on the track anymore.
Perry, Young,
or the 389.
Brundon, Phillips, all the guys that race every week are still around. Haven't really wrecked too much.
E30's black flag just for being a moron.
Hey, the 30's my friend. You watch what you say.
Pit road is closed.
Okay, leave his black flag for being an idiot.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
No. Kyle, no, just no, no.
You know, don't you ever do that again.
Say?
Rodney King said, can't we all just get along?
I don't care what you got next to your name, Bruce. You can't tell me what to do.
All right,
wait,
man,
I got driven over on
by.
A frickin' entry. Right, I was on the brake, but I don't know what the hell you wanted me to do. I got driven over from behind through you.
My spotter is
Thank
falling
you, Kyle.
Bull to that.
Alright, going green.
Trying to get on the five.
No more yellow bashing until the next caution, 86 please.
86 car by.
My spotter saying that Thomas Axon is a pussy.
Hey, I'll be back up there, sweetheart. You
green
wait.
Green flag, green flag. You're in second. Next car is the leader.
My spotter says Thomas Axon is a pussy. Oh, God. Okay, race car does not want to turn.
Still there. Still there. Clear low, clear low.
Okay. Still wrong. Ooh, drifting in four, smoker and two. What happened, Jeff?
Motor blew.
Lap 360 is our finish.
Farmer.
Give you the bottom, Josh, when we get here.
Thank you.
There are some intelligent people in this room.
You got one inside. Say hi. There's a car on the low side. Say hi. Still there? Hold your line. Still there. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Say hi. Say hi. Clear low, clear low.
Clear top. Jake, you mind letting go low?
And trying to get my Sousa here. Yeah.
Longest green flag run of the night.
I'll get you around it, bud.
Sousa, you're all over the place, man. Pick a line.
Damn, I got 28 incident points? Shit.
Got one outside. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Got one outside.
The
you're clear
line.
High, clear high. Got one outside. All clear, all clear. Outside. You're clear high,
thank
clear
you.
High.
Off that curve. Leaders, when you get up to me, I'll
get one outside. All clear, all clear.
Come on, man.
Got one outside. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. Still there. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Outside. You're clear high, clear high. Outside. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Still there. You're clear high, clear high.
Hey, Sam, going low.
Outside. You're clear high.
Keep going,
clear
dirty, man. It's not going to work out good for you, man. I can do
outside.
Me if you want me to.
Stay low.
Yeah, my fault. I got loose.
Stay low.
Yeah, I've seen that. That's why I was going inside of you and you decided to block.
Oh, it's for the top five position.
Hold your line.
I didn't know top five was that big a deal. That's all it is.
Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. All clear,
top five
all clear.
Is a big deal.
Yeah, it's up.
To the outside if you want it.
Inside.
Yeah, it's out in front the whole damn race. Can't
stay high. There's the car on the low side.
Mind and check.
All right, man. That car
a few extra
down.
Laps.
Stay high. There's the car on the low side.
He had somebody right on second place
still
pushing,
there?
But he
hold
came right.
Stay high. All clear. All clear. We got one inside. All clear. All clear. Inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Come on, hey, hurry up, hurry up. I need a pit, 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 pit.
Car, 91. Got the lucky dog.
C42?
On the outside, on the outside.
Functional.
I just got a passing on the yellow. Can I get that clear to... No.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, if he ain't going pit, then I guess I better. Oh, son of a bitch, he pit!
Get your butt moving, cow!
Damn it! I think I'll be in lucky dog position.
See, Josh still hasn't taken tires, and my right rear is at 81.
Line up single file. Pass the 39 car.
Sorry, 58. Stop right there, Dan.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna hit the leader chopping my nose there. Sorry, bud.
Well, Thomas, if it makes
tight
you feel any better,
fuck.
I only got right sides when I came in, and I forgot to check my left side tire, so I had to go back in and get two more tires.
Left up 12.
Yeah, no, I'm not
going to
take
the
straight
when the
tires.
Yellow flag
I'm just
going
to try. No, I'm going to take just probably right side the entire race, and maybe like 50 or 60 laps.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the outside row now. Let
so,
up, 80,
what website
six,
did you download your hack?
He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
All right, new finishes lap 365.
Get ready. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Alright man, that car is a lap down. Inside. Three wide, you're in the middle. You're clear high, two wide there. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Oh, fuck! Shit, sorry 12, my bad.
Dirty, get it under control. Come on, man.
Stay low.
Quentin, get your ass away! No! No!
We're high. Got one outside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Fuck!
Got one outside. Still there. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. All clear, all clear.
Just pretend it's flat rock, Robbie.
Y'all run a flat rock?
In Michigan? Yeah, Michigan, yeah.
I ran a legend for that once and made him a bit.
Take it.
All clear, all clear.
Oh, he tried dumping Kyle.
All for that damn bet on my stream. I knew it.
You did chop me, but, you know, I will take the blame. I could have backed up. Yeah, what's for the bet, for sure. That's rare I get a pass, Kyle. I think it's just tires.
Yeah, I'm ready for this thing to be over. This thing's fucking junk.
I should have took tires this race.
Why the hell would you not?
That last run, I didn't take tires, and I was running 15 flat, 16-1.
Congrats.
Still trying to fix 3 minutes of damage, so I'm just only trying to do damage. I don't want to use my quick repair.
My car's slow on the tires. We're going to come back in for about lap 15.
Stay high.
That's a quick way to get tires right there. Use that.
Stay high.
Yeah, I got like 4 minutes of optional.
Still
so.
There. Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high. Still there, hold your line. Stay high, clear low, clear low.
On the front stretch.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution
Dude,
is out.
I was
Line
bad.
Up single file. Pit road is closed.
Sorry, caution, guys.
Whole fucking car is junk, Mitch. And I can't take any more tires. I'm out of tires for the race.
All right, we're at 370. One more caution, and we're done with counting down cautions.
Car 91. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside. Pit road is now open.
Remember your tire rules. I'm out of tires, so I'm just pitting for repairs.
Yeah, I just took my last bet, the last caution.
I got extra 7 methods for sale for $100.
I took right, Josh, only right.
Adios, Sinclair.
Let the 42 car by.
What if I don't want to let him by?
Yeah, 10-4. Just, it was like the second or third time it happened in a row, by. So. Sorry.
Let the 72
How
car
old
by.
Are you?
48.
Thank you, Kyle.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
I'm 43.
Alright, man. Lights it back on the pace car. We're not
going
green.
I talked away like 2 years ago or whatever.
Alright, man. Lights it back on the pace car. We're not going green this time. We are not going green.
Gonna die soon.
Oh, definitely. I've made it way longer than I thought I would, so.
Thank God he's gone.
Fucking midnight, man.
Hey, he's my friend.
Midnight.
Alright, man,
well,
we're going
well,
green next
friend,
time,
but your friend is an idiot.
Yeah, well, your name's Quentin.
Alright, I guess we're just heading back to...
True.
All you guys are rock.
Get ready.
See?
I'm very much a person.
Yeah, Steven, you're not even in the race.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. You're in the top 10. Outside. All clear, all clear.
Inside, Quentin.
10-4. Thank you.
Outside. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside.
Where's all the men in?
Still there. You're clear high. Clear high. Got one outside. All clear. All clear. Got one outside. Stay low. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside. All clear. All clear. Got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there. You're on the bottom three wide. Got one outside. He's too wide there. Stay low. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. There's a car on the high side.
Thank you, Agent.
Still there. You're clear high, clear high. Inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low.
Shit.
Inside. Still there. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. You got one inside. All clear, all clear. Still there? Hold your line. Stay high. Still there. Clear low, clear low.
I'm so ready for this race to be over. Well, whatever I do next, Bullshits, is going to be super quick.
No problem.
Thank you, Kyle. We'll see you later,
that
man.
That took you about 10 minutes to type.
Damn straight. At least I'm a lot faster than your mom.
Sorry, man, that car is a lap down.
What time's the Arts and Crafts bus coming tomorrow morning, Steven?
Usually about 6:30, but 8:30 is okay.
Remember, the finish is the lap, end of lap 375 right now. Correction, 370.
Outside.
Thanks, still Brian.
Stay low. That car is a lap down. All clear,
not
all clear.
Not easy going wide.
No, Roger. You only done 305 laps.
How many positions pay? Just the winner?
Just the winner and laps led, biggest pitcher, and a random prize for you guys running at the end.
Can I start bitching now and make up for all the laps I haven't bitched?
There's time.
Well, I'll tell you this, fucking dynamic weather, I am tight as God bless America right now.
It wasn't dynamic, you set it up to make it as realistic as possible.
Yeah, this is the weather from about 7 p.m. yesterday. Time of middle of the race.
I'm just saying, like, how the track changes in general. I've never raced a race this long, so, like, the extra rub in the corners is really messing with me.
I can't see all the extra rubber in the corners.
You think rubber's bent now? Imagine after 24
However,
hours.
However, tomorrow I will
I
be.
I got P9 in the 1080.
With the 1080.
With one other person.
Wasn't trying to get involved with the leaders there. Sorry about that.
Well, you just lost me the lead by a second, but I had from like half a second.
Say hi, there's a car on the low side. Alright man, that car is a lap down.
Well, I think
say
I give
hi,
you the inside.
The low side.
I apologize if I came down,
say
I don't
hi,
think I did.
There's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low. Alright man, that car is a lap down. Outside. That car is a lap down. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Damn, Kyle.
Say hi. Say hi. There's a car on the low side. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Seriously?
Yup.
Oh.
Yup.
Got one inside.
It's pretty horse shit that the lap car has to mess with the leaders.
still there.
Oops.
Clear low, clear low.
I think there's a little bit of a buddy-buddy going on in here.
No, he drove through me earlier, so I wanted to give him a little taste of it back. I could have done it worse, I could have dumped his shit, but I didn't.
Stay low. All clear, all clear.
I'm sorry, put the mic a little bit closer to your face instead of out in outer space, and maybe we can understand what you're saying.
Oh, I thought you were gonna start rhyming.
Alright, yeah, red chill.
Pharma.
Exactly.
No, I got the lead back.
Congrats.
Good job, man. You're in the top 10.
Where's the leader?
Up your ass. Sorry, Tom. Put that in the field.
There she goes.
On the same lap. You're racing him for six.
That's mine.
Got one outside. All clear, all clear. Inside. Still there? Hold your line.
Only 1 second there.
Still there. Full car down low.
Playing it on your one
drop.
You're my favorite driver in here.
Stay high. There's a car on the low side.
What about me?
In second right now, I don't like you.
Stay high. You're up top, three wide. You're all clear. Clear all around. Inside. Clear low. Clear low.
I was about to say, are you going to let that happen
outside.
To you, Ashton?
All clear, all clear. Outside. That car is a lap down. Still there?
They're not pretty yellow, that'd be great. I'd drive them short on you.
Stay low. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. You're on the bottom three wide. You got one outside. You're too wide there. You're clear high. Clear high.
Axum's dead.
That was not a perfect
outside.
Thing.
Outside. You're clear high. Clear high. You got one outside.
Like that.
Still there. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside. Stay low. Still there. Hold your line. You're on the bottom three wide. You got one outside.
How am I three wide? Wide?
All clear, all clear. Outside.
There's nobody. It's stay just low. The 21 out three there. Wide. How am I you're three wide? Middle. Now I'm actually three wide.
Hold your line. Inside. You're too wide there. Clear low, clear low.
My spotter's getting fucking drunk or some shit.
Inside, three wide, you're in the middle. All clear, all clear. You're too wide there. You're clear high, clear high. Outside, all clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Eh, not really, Pancrazio.
There, hold your line.
It's been kind of shitty.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low.
Okay, but I'm gonna let you go low this point, alright?
All clear, all clear.
Thanks. Not sure why I got disconnected, like, kinda weird. I didn't even see when I went around you guys, there was nobody on the track.
How many laps did you lose, John Mike?
11, but I just got one back.
Alright, like usual. Alright, chat them together your way here.
Still there.
If we do have a caution, we'll give you back as many as we can.
Stay high. All clear, all clear.
For those of you guys don't know, in this league, if you get disconnected,
absolutely, Jumper. We'll see you, man.
You were
thanks for stopping on by.
Probably won't work out for John Michael here.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Sorry, Thomas.
Pit road is closed.
Whew.
No, he ain't.
That was my fault. I should have just got off the gas and saved it, but I tried keeping it going. That's not really your fault.
I'm going to give John Michael a bunch of wave bys.
Pass the pay car. Let the 82 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Assuming you were on lead lap.
Yeah, I was leading when it happened.
Alright, get you as many as you can.
87 car.
You should get everybody back on lead lap.
I agree.
Or as close as possible.
Car 112. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
Alright, we're going to 375. There's no more extension.
Oh, hi, Connor.
And put everybody on lead lap.
Hey, John, did you get...
Let the 82 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Jeez. I've only been out here for 2 hours, but it feels like a fucking eternity, man.
Pass the 87 car.
John Michael, let me know when you're caught up.
Pass the 87 car.
Ten-four.
I had so many things I wanted to do tonight, and it's almost fucking 12:30.
Should be 7 down at the line.
Let the 82 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag
got dishes to do. I got fucking protests to file. I got fucking a graphics card to put in to my computer.
We're 2 to green.
And install.
I'll give you one more, and that's all I can do in this session, or this caution.
Sounds good.
Ugh, man.
Alright.
Let the 12.
Alright, we're going to 375. There's no extensions.
And somehow we still have fucking 38 people in here. You guys are badass. 12:30 in the morning here on the East Coast, and we still have nearly 40 people.
We get a caution
at
last 370. We're gonna run it out.
I appreciate it. All right, man. Really appreciate it. Next time,
bye. All right, man.
No, we'll finish under caution.
Okay.
Hey, 21, I need to be in front of you, but I can't get down with you next to them.
Get ready.
Exclamation point cheeseburger.
Go, Tim.
Alright, man. Pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Yeah, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna stream tomorrow, because I've got some running around to do tomorrow in the first part of the day, so I may end up just holding off and streaming.
Still there.
Alright, hold on, I'll clear.
You gotta run to the bank and put some money in there for the vet leaderboard winner. I gotta bring my friend home from his girlfriend's or something else. I think I gotta do.
Still there?
Or no, I don't think I have to do that. There's something else I gotta do.
Three wide, you're in the middle.
Started driving and restarting.
That car is a lap down. Three wide, you're in the middle. You're clear high. Clear high. Two wide there. Hold your line. Clear low.
Fuck! What was I gonna do tomorrow?
Good fun.
I can't fucking think. Dude, NASCAR Day is going to be super fucking lit, dude. Ugh. The rest of this, my fucking stream, the rest of my stream life is going to be lit, dude. I can't wait with this car. I cannot wait to put that massive behemoth inside of my computer.
Or off in one.
Race car, you need to turn! Just fucking turn! 20 to go.
Stay low.
Wait,
clear high. Clear high. Outside. Alright, man. 20 to go. Go get him. All clear. All clear. You're clear high. Clear high. Man, that car is a lap down.
Oh yeah, you're right. I wasn't even thinking of that, Kyle. Good point. I mean, I am 2 laps down. I'm getting tired of it doing myself, man. I'm ready for this to end.
Go with the line.
Yep.
Clear
I mean, it all out of full length Bristol kind of ends. This will end quicker than my full length Bristol races did. I pretty much prefer anything to Bristol, man. Bristol's fucking sucks. Hate that place.
I hope I get that extra thing for being here at the end of the race. Because I sure ain't Josh Beats.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're super tight right now,
Yeah, I'll do the
right
random
now,
draw for that in just a minute. You got to stick around for at least a few minutes after and while we do interviews. Must be present to win.
Does spotters get to win?
Drivers can win and share with their spotters. Yeah, so we'll do our interviews with the winner in the top five, and then we'll give away the random draw. There really is no prize to the biggest dude.
You got one inside. They have
Shit.
Should have exited. Alright,
man.
Wait,
flag at the line. Clear low, clear low.
See, 15 way tie.
Yeah. Bruce will be over in turn three at the race, the signed t-shirt.
Yeah, I know Kyle's coming over.
I mean, I gotta be a candidate for biggest douche. I have been running my mouth quite a bit.
Oh, it's over. I'm pleased with the 10.
Have a slow car on the bottom.
Congrats, Josh.
There's the flag, man. It's over. Alright.
Hey, it's pretty fun, though, about halfway
we'll
on.
Get next time.
It's done!
The survivors. That was fun.
Ioski 511, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan.
Should've
welcome to RevCom Gaming.
We'll take a peek.
I appreciate the support.
Still
hope
Jeremy
that
Adams.
You have enjoyed the stream here this evening.
Right.
We do have one more race.
Alright, guys, seriously, I'm going to do order first place through fifth, and then we'll do
the
drawing.
I think
we're
going to do Carb Cup at 12:45.
If you want to stick around just a few minutes,
and then
we'll be quick about
we'll
it.
Call it a night after that.
And then we'll be on with it.
All right, tell me you finished good.
Maybe you guys are only talking trash, but if anybody would share a nice setup that's not super tight with a damn near rookie, I'd appreciate it.
Okay, Mr. Deets.
What's up?
All right, Josh, you're new to me. Tell me your history. Are you a super late model specialist, or did you just come out and kick some butt just because you could?
I'm a specialist in any damn car you want to put me in.
All right, man. I have no idea how many laps you led. You're going to get the 25 plus any laps you led. So, as far as I know, this is your first race with us. How did you like it?
Well, it was good until a few people got their panties in a wad, but I guess you had that in any race. It ran pretty nice earlier with the heat race format. I like that. I'll probably run the one at Darlington next week.
Yeah, we run Darlington full distance Xfinity race, limited tires again. Like, I'll look up whatever the Xfinity gives them. We'll emulate that. So, do you think you lucked into that one since John Michael basically dropped out, but I know there was some contact with me and you with about 30 to go.
My car doesn't come in until about 100 laps on my tires. My fastest lap of the race was lap 169, and I didn't get tires until lap 200. So I was waiting for my car to come in still. And towards the end, again, my car came in, and I was running, you know, 3/10 faster than what I was running when I was behind him, and I think I was pretty even with him. So I was just waiting for it to play out, and I was planning on making a run, and because I saw he was killing his tires, he couldn't save them to save his life. He had about 100 laps, and then he was spinning them off the corner pretty bad. So I was just waiting until that came around, and then I was going to drive around him.
Well, John Michael is a regular, so I hope that you'll come back and battle him each week, and we can settle the matter over the course of the season. Congrats on your win, man.
Thank you.
All right, so if you have any intention to run the chase, you kind of have to show up the next couple of weeks. to even have a chance to get in the top 50. We got Xfinity at Darlington, and then we have an IndyCar race either at Watkins Glen or some F1 races in the lower 79. So if you're a road guy, you got to show up next couple of weeks to be chase eligible. Otherwise, you're more than welcome to come back during the chase. Each race will have a $10 purse, regardless of whether you're in the chase or not. So good job, man.
Yeah, before you let me go, I just want to thank Jeremy. He worked on the setup a lot, and James, he's also on our team, ran pretty clean.
Cool. All right. All right, so I'm showing James finished second. Good job, James.
Thank you.
James, was tell me about your experience. Did you enjoy it, or was it too monotonous?
Oh, my God. Triple H, pedigree,
Seth. I feel about, like, Josh on the whole heat race thing. It's not too often you get to actually do a Saturday night kind of deal where you have to, you know, do your best in all portions of the race, including, like, you know, midday and stuff like that. Cautions were a little much at the beginning of the race, but after we weeded out a few people, seemed like we got two really, really, really long runs there, so that was nice.
Cool, James. I hope you come back for future races. Like I said, the series is open-ended, where guys can come in anytime. You have to pay $20 to be in the chase purse, but the chase purse is $1,000, so if you show up the next 3 weeks, there's a good chance you win the top 20. And
I guess I missed out on something big.
I don't know how many laps you led, but this goes for all you guys that get one. Let me know in a PM if you want PayPal or iRacing credits.
Yeah, I probably led around 50 laps or so, but just like Josh said, we're part of a team with Jeremy Adams, and you know, we worked on the setup all pretty much all afternoon and tonight. So if it wasn't for all these guys working hard, then wouldn't be able to do this.
Well, cool. I hope you enjoyed the as much as I could make it authentic to the real 250. I had fun. There's no doubt. I'm happy with the 10th, so I'm not very fast, guys. So surviving 10th for me, I'm very happy. I'm glad you guys that came out stuck around. We definitely had a lot more cars finishing, sticking around this time than last year. So hopefully you come out for the other short track events and any chase stuff that looks appealing to you.
We'll try to do that.
All right, Chad D, man, good run.
Well, while this is going on, I'm going to go register for fucking...
Chad D, you were quiet all night, but you just kind of crept yourself.
Chew! Ugh, shit. Ugh, fuck. Whew, that was brutal. He had 133 caution laps. So let's see. So that's 375 minus 133. 242 green flag laps we had. So it wasn't even the 250 that they wanted. I don't think this Carbon Cup race is going to be popular at all because it's that fucking Monza and it's just a joke. There's nobody registered right now. Well, I'm not gonna fucking do it if there's no one registered. Fuck. I gotta think of one more thing, man. I don't want to be on super late, but I need to do one more race just to end the bets with. Solstice at Richmond. Fuck. If we can get this interview shit done with, I'll do that. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? I click off and it's all fucking stupid.
How are you? Again, you survived.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Now we're normal.
Yeah.
That was weird.
That was it. Survived.
Bruce, your car looks clean. Did you ever have to fix it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. About 100 laps ago, I went in and took a quick repair. Just trying to ride it out the first two-thirds of the race.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. That was all the way up to, I don't know, 10th or 11th by just dodging people. Well, your survivor should run. Did you have anything for those guys, or was it just maintenance mode after the last 50?
This beautiful.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Beautiful
really
beast.
Race, I felt like the car was pretty quick. What was it last time? It's hard to say because it's mostly in traffic the whole time. So who knows? It did tighten up quite a bit, though, as the track rubbered up, so I don't know.
Gotta figure out how to pop these fuckers off.
Yeah, I noticed that on the last run. I took tires, but it didn't feel like I was. It felt very tight. Like I couldn't get it loose, really.
Oh,
yeah,
so
those
like
ones come
on the
outside.
Those wiggle off. Like they loosen up a little up there.
Fucking four
kinda
HDMI worked. Ports on this motherfucker.
Alright, man. Well, as usual, you are in the hunt for the championship. And good luck to you.
Oh no, I lied. There's one HDMI port, and then
thanks,
the rest
man.
Are
next week.
DP ports.
Yeah, so next week, next week's looking like an Xfinity race, full distance, 250 miles. Decided to cancel the Southern 500 because we just didn't have that many guys signed up for it and interested in surviving the last 2 years. So, although I've had a fun at it, it was like four or five cars at the end. So maybe we'll get a good car count and knock out some good laps at Darlington. Hey, Wade, you there?
There we go.
Copy.
All the plastic.
Hey, Wade,
shit
you were lap. You were the fast man in at least three out of the five practices.
Well, that makes sense.
Tell me about your race. Looks like you were beat up and got some repairs because your back end looks okay now.
Fucking.
Yeah, it. First of all,
like a workout
fun
tool,
event.
Man.
Got a little frustrating at times there, but just. Like the other guy said, it was just survival was the main mission for the first part of that race.
Wayne's top five. So after this guy, we'll get our fucking.
You feel like you got
random.
I know we had more caution.
Douchebag
than the actual
prize,
250,
or not the
but,
douchebag prize,
do you feel
but the
like
random
you
kinda motherfucker
had the
prize.
Experience.
Yeah, I think so. It was a fun event. You know, there was a lot of cars on track for a good portion of it. I won't lie when I say it was nice when things thinned out and we got into some longer green runs there. Actually, I was doing with my spotter, Krankenstein teammate Matt LaVenture, big thanks to him. He talked me through huge parts of this race and just kept me in conserve mode. I didn't even take my four tires. I didn't think I was going to get to take them or use my quick repair, and then we got that caution with 25 to go. And so I was set, I thought, pretty dang well for the last run there.
You tell me,
got
Connor.
A little tangled up trying to move up through traffic, but trying to do it without taking someone else out, and it cost me a little bit.
Hold me.
That's weird.
Cool. Well, I hope you had fun. I hope you come back and race with us. Like I said, we got lots of stuff. We got short tracks, ovals, road, big stuff, small stuff, all of it. So if you got a lot of content and you like a lot of varied formats and racing these guys, I would say about half the guys are weekly guys and the rest of the guys
could
are
be Bluetooth.
Offers.
Oh my god.
But yeah, like Bruce, if you want to race Bruce and Kyle and
this
myself.
This is the new one, you dingus.
Bobby Bundin and those guys.
Come on, does this look like a 645?
Aren't here tonight.
Does this motherfucker look like a 645? This is too beefy to be a 645.
Yeah, I definitely race with Robbie in a different league, and so I'll definitely keep an eye on it here.
Yeah, come in whenever the race team looks like something fun to you. All right, man. Good job. All right, let's do the random draw.
Yes, random draw. Am I
and
going?
And we'll interview anybody that still wants to stick around after that. So, what I'm going to do, I have a... Oh, man, I just lost my main feed there. Can you guys still hear me?
Yes.
Are you there?
Yes.
All right, my launcher's like launching in. Hold on.
It's such a pretty graphics card.
Can you still hear me?
No.
Yep.
That's good news because I just like lost my iRacing visual.
This is the size of your dick, then.
All right, I'll just do it without it.
You better be fucking some mad
bitches. I'm
gonna
need your help. I'm gonna generate a random numbers from 1 to 35. And I need you guys to tell me who wins, okay? I'm gonna hit the number button right now.
Number 11.
All right, so the first random drawing winner is the person in 14th place. Are they
Damn
present?
It.
I can't see my screen.
Tim is here, yes.
Who finished 14th?
Fuck! I lose.
Tim Phillips.
Tim, you here?
Yep.
Tim, you are the random winner! You get $10.
I want
rigged.
$10.
It's rigged. What the hell?
Okay, I can leave now.
I will show my random number generator to the disbelievers here. Hold on. Let me show. I can't see my iRacing screen right now.
All right, we outie. I lost. We outie. So here are your results. It is an 11th place finish for us tonight. Damn, what a fucking long-ass race. Whew, holy shit. Glad that's over with, for sure. To say the least. Glad that we're done. All right. So that will conclude coverage from this week's Race for Your Die iAnalyze Racing World Tour Series event, the Oxford 250. It has been completed. We finish 11th. Next week will be a full distance NASCAR Xfinity Series race at Darlington Raceway.